Do you know what's in spit tobacco? It's not just shredded tobacco. You've got lead, benzene, which is like paint thinner, arsenic, which is in rat poison, and oh yeah, formaldehyde. And now it's ready to go in your mouth. Why do tobacco companies put so much crap in dip? Why don't you ask them?